What do you think about this EKG? What are abnormal findings? What is your interpretation? As the name reveals, RBBB happens when the right bundle branch does not function properly. Every heart has electrical conduction system, which is a network of nodes, Purkinje cells, and signals that produce heartbeats. Right bundle branch is in charge of activating right ventricle. Therefore, presence of RBBB leads to delayed depolarization of right ventricle. Fortunately, patients with RBBB are usually symptom-free and do not require any extra evaluation. The best tool for diagnosing RBBB is surface electrocardiogram. There is a triad for diagnosing RBBB. First, wide QRS complex. Remember that QRS greater than 2.5 small boxes is considered as broad. Second, prominent R or RSR prime and V1, which is the hallmark of RBBB on surface electrocardiogram. It is known as rabbit ear pattern as well. Here's various RBBB morphologies in lead V1. As you see, RR prime, RSR prime, and QR are three possible patterns of RBBB in lead V1. Third and last feature in RBBB is slurred S in V6. Never forget that, unlike LBBB, right bundle branch block never causes axis deviation. Let's come back to our training EKG. As you see, QRS complexes are about three small boxes in V1. So, the complexes are wide. On the other hand, there is RSR prime or rabbit ear pattern in V1, with coexistent slurred S wave in V6. Therefore, QRS changes are due to right bundle branch block. Here's a list of differential diagnoses of RBBB. According to this list, isolated RBBB has many differential diagnoses and is a common non-specific finding. Some people have RBBB without any identifiable cause as well. So, by itself, RBBB as an isolated finding in electrocardiogram does not have any clinical significance. Let's go through further examples. Here's another EKG for you. What do you see in this electrocardiogram? Pause the video and write your own interpretation. Then play the video again and check your answer with the correct one. As you see, the QRS complexes are 3.5 small boxes. So, the complexes are wide. There is QR pattern in V1, with concomitant slurred S in V6. Therefore, this EKG is demonstrating RBBB as well. Thanks for watching this video. If you are eager to learn more about electrocardiogram, subscribe me and ring the bell for further videos. Have fun!